Good morning, students. Today I am going to teach chapter number 12 of mathematics, measurement of weight. Before starting the sums, let's note down some of the important points. Number one, the quantity of matter in an object is called its mass. Number two, in our daily life, we use the word weight instead of mass. Number three, the standard unit of weight is kilogram. We write kilogram as kg in short. Number four, the smaller unit of weight is gram. In short, we write g for gram. And still a smaller unit is milligram. We write mg for milligram. Number five, balance is the most commonly used device to measure weight. Number six, a balance has two pans. Number seven, 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram. Number eight, 1000 gram is equal to 1 kg. Exercise 48, question 1, convert the following into gram. A part, 5 kg. Children, we have to change 5 kg into gram. And whenever we change kg into gram, we always multiply. We will do this sum stepwise. First step is 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram. Therefore, 5 multiplied by 1000 is equal to 5000 gram. 5 kg is equal to 5000 gram. Now B part, 6 kg, 684 gram. As you can see, this number is already in gram. So first we will change 6 kg into gram, then we will add this number. So let's follow the same step. 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram. Therefore, 6 multiplied by 1000 is equal to 6000 gram. Now 6 is equal to 6000 gram. Now we will write these numbers here, 684 gram, and we'll plus it. For doing addition, we will do the rough work. 6000 plus 684 is equal to 4, 8, 6 and 6. And this is our answer, 6684 gram. Question 2, convert the following into kilogram and gram. A part is 4000 gram. Here we have to change gram into kg. For changing gram into kg, we will divide. So we will follow some steps. First step is 1000 gram is equal to 1 kg. Therefore, 4000 divided by 1000. For this, we will do rough work. 4000 divided by 1000. 1000 4s are 4000. So 4 kg. 4 kg is our answer. Let's see another sum. B part, 5764 gram. We have to change this gram into kg and gram. Let's follow the same steps. 1000 gram is equal to 1 kg. Therefore, 5764 divided by 1000. We'll do the rough work. 5764 gram divided by 1000. 1000 fives are 5000. When we subtract it, we will get 4, 6, 7. This means 5 kg, 764 gram. And this is our answer, 5 kg, 764 gram. I hope you all have understood the sums well. Do practice at home. Thank you.